we're with the Duke again. And he's making weird noises. So, we're gonna read some of this first. Ethan is journaling for us. So we got February 9th, dawn, some forest. It should have been a night like any other, but then Chris Redfield came in, destroyed our family. He took Rose away, shot Mia, right in front of me. I was knocked out, and now I'm in some forest in the middle of nowhere. What the hell's going on? I like how he's a little drawing of Chris and Rose. And you know, February 9th, early morning, Village Square. I like how he thinks he knows what day it is. Like, how do you know? Do you have your watch on? Do you still have your watch on that, you know, the bakers gave you? I found a village just outside the forest, but one of the villagers was attacked and dragged off by some kind of beast. I managed to survive those creatures, and an old woman told me Rose is here, somewhere. I need to find her before those monsters get to her, too. It's all on the same day. Liza's house. I found survivors huddled together at Liza's house. I think she's the bigwig here. But then one of them turned into one of those creatures. Slaughtered everyone there. I get it. These monsters are the villagers. And the village is their den. I know two things. That I'm the only one left. And that Rose might be in that castle. So that's where I'm going next. Morning, a mine. I was on my way to the castle when I was captured by a group of five twisted freaks. Heisenberg, hammer-wielding asshole. Dimitrescu is the tallest woman I've ever seen. Donna has some kind of creepy doll. Moru? Some nasty pus-spewing thing. And last of all, their mother, Miranda. They can control those creatures, too. Who? What are these people? Oh. Morning, in front of castle. Some merchant, calls himself the Duke, appeared out of a horse-drawn caravan. He seems to know what's happening here. I don't trust him. But I don't have time for that. I need to search the castle for Rose. Or at least some clues. Morning, castle chambers. This castle looks like something straight out of a gothic horror movie. Complete with giant noble woman and her three witch daughters. But they caught me while I was looking for Rose and strung me up. I had to bite the bullet in order to get loose. Hurt like hell, too. Morning. Castle courtyard. Can't find Rose anywhere. In this damned castle. Perhaps she was never here to begin with. Or maybe she's being kept somewhere else. Either way, there's no reason for me to stick around. Now I just have to escape. And escape we will. Okay, I'm going out again. You cool with that? Huh? You cool with that? Such a weird guy. I don't like him. I don't trust him at all. Okay, so the plan is to go across here and in there. We have one lockpick, so we'll use it there. And then hopefully Lady doesn't show up. And then I can just come back out and back to exploring. I don't exactly know where I'm gonna explore next. I need one more mask. That kind of looks like something. Oh, is that a bathtub? I'm not sure. I don't remember which mask I don't have. My god, dude, can you shut the fuck up? Okay, let's go back. Oops, what's in files? Oh my god, there's so many. Fridge memo. Old clippings. Oh yeah. Jack Baker, Ethan's diary. I think you read that. Ethan's diary, blah 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 blah. Yeah. We read that. Oh, that's when I said 14 pounds. It's big baby. Applefield? Memorial Hospital. Mission briefing. Oh yeah, scribble note. Blah 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 blah. Goat support, oh yeah. Oh yeah, any who break them shall feel another answer. I haven't broken any. Haven't broken any of the goats. Labyrinths. Okay, this is just the things I've picked up. Okay. I thought these were important in some way. They are. They are important. I need a drink. I sure do. Okay. Rooms are there, yeah. I don't know what this has to do with anything. But it sounds cool. Okay. We're going there, alright. Do. This one? Come on. Nice. Oof. Oh. No thanks. I'm good, thanks. I can't see anything. I'm good, thank you. I don't want to play. Damn. Where should I go next? Here? Okay. Where should I go? Where do I have to go to the courtyard? Bye. Is this a door? No, it's not a door. Okay. There's something else out here. I think it's fairly safe out here. Fuck off. Because they, I don't think they can come outside. Lady comes out, I'm gonna shit myself. Okay, there's something else out here. I just don't know what. What? Oh my God! Hey! I didn't think she could come outside. To be completely honest with me, with you. Oh, go in. Sure, let's go this way. Oh yeah, this is where we fought one of the daughters. Not like the best vintage yet. Ugh. Okay, where are we? Oh, this isn't the way I wanted to go. That's okay though. No thanks. Oh my God. No thank you. Please stop. Hall of pleasure. I like pleasure. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Hurry the fuck up. Boom. Hey! Cool. Where is it? Okay. Oh, no, 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 I'm not done in here yet. Oh, God. No, wait, wait, wait. Oh, shit. No, 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 no. Oh, oh, hey, hey. Oh. Get off me. Thanks. Oh, that doesn't do anything to you? Okay. Where are we? What's this? Okay, pipe bomb, pipe bomb, pipe bomb. No, 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 okay. No, that's not what I wanted to do. God damn it. Nope, fuck off. Oh god, ow, 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 ow. You are just as crazy. Come on. She is gonna kill me. Sorry. You did. Terribly. She gonna kill me dead. Huh? All right. Oh yeah. All right, now we have to get out of here and back downstairs. To here to open the door and to get the fuck out. And now I've killed all three of her daughters. Gonna load this up. All right, let's go get killed. Hey. Okay, I need to go downstairs. Just run for the stairs. Don't stop, just run. God. I wanna break that though. What? I'm not. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, I'm safe. I'm safe in this room. Well, I can't take it? What? Nice. Oh, that's dumb. There's gotta be another way out of here. Okay, that makes things a little bit more complicated. Can I just jump out? No? It's not an option? Oh, wait, 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 wait. We got the... Yeah, this one. No. What is that? This. This. Oops, wrong one. Can we examine it? This. See? This. This is what we got. Okay. We can get out. Do I want to get out and go face Lady D? Not really. Do I have to? Yes. She gonna kill me dead. Okay, which way do I need to go? Oh, Jesus! I'm not here. I'm not here. Fuck. She is gonna kill me? As long as she's ahead of me, I don't care. Was she, like, waiting for me? Hey, Lady D. Sorry about your daughters. Okay, we need to make a run for... I think she's going to the... No, we... We should be okay. Open the fucking door. Thank you. Open! Oh my god. Where the fuck are we going now? She's not following me? Okay, no. I don't think she knows her kids are dead yet. Or that all of them are dead. Hey, what's this? What's this? Oh! Ooh. Can I have this? Thanks. Oh my god! I knew it! I knew it! I knew it! Oh! Stab her! Oh god. Lady D, no! Oh! Oh! Ethan! You piece of shit! Oh! We have a problem. We have a big problem. Oh my. Oh my. Oh. Oh. Ethan, use one of your guns. Oh. Ow. Pull out a fucking gun, Ethan! Yeah, probably. Where is she? Lady D? Lady D? Oh! Lady D. Lady D! Oh! 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 Oh god! Oh! Lady D, where are you going? Oh, 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 your butt. Just smack me with your butt. They. Whoa. You're destroying your castle. Okay, time to switch guns. This is no good. Oh. Where the fuck did you go? Whoa! Ow! 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 Lady D. Oh. Come on. Load that fucking gun. Couple more just for a good measure. I don't know how many more you need. I am slowly running out of ammo. Lady D. Yeah, I don't think so. Give me a second. Shortcut. Whoa! Oh boy. I think that just made her more angry. Ethan! 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 No, I'm not tasty. I'm not tasty. I am not tasty. I'm not tasty. I'm not tasty. Come on, Ethan. I can't see shit. Nice. Where'd you go? Whoa, hey, they are. No. Ow. Ethan, get back up. How many bullets can you take? Oh. Oh God. Oh God. Oh. Ow. Ow. Wasn't even a soft landing. Oh. Alrighty. Crystal. That sucked. That was awesome. What's this? Take. It's got the family crest. He's so happy. Dirty flask. Why do I want that? Oh, is it no way connected? I can't go back? Oh, just fun knowing you, Lady D. You're great. Okay, on to the next psycho. Hello? Oh, look. A typewriter. There we go, take that. Anything else? Okay. Well, I wasn't expecting to kill, you know, both of them in the same episode, but that was fun. That was really fun, even though it, like, depleted most of my ammo. Okay, that, I'm gonna read this. I finished that item that was requested. Please deliver it to the house with the red chimney. Go through the caves to the ruins, and then down into the village. Cool. Alright. I'm gonna end it here. We are done with the Dimitrescu. And on to another psycho.